Grace on me. Before I spoke a word, you were singing over me. You have been so, so good to me. Before I took a breath, you breathed your life in me. You have been so, so kind to me. Still your love fought for me. You have been so, so good to me. When I felt no worth, you paid it all for me. You have been so, so kind. Kick down, lie you won't tear down, coming after me. No shadow you won't light up, mountain you won't climb up, coming after me. There's no wall you won't kick down, lie you won't tear down, coming after me. There's no shadow you won't light up, mountain you won't climb up, coming after me. There's no wall you won't kick down, lie you won't tear down, coming after me.
keep fighting voices in my mind that say I'm not enough. Every single lie that tells me I will never measure up. Am I more than just the sum of every high and every low? Remind me once again just who I am, because I need to know. Ooh, oh, you say I'm loved when I can't feel a thing. You say I'm strong when I think I'm weak. And you say I'm hell when I am falling short.
The precious blood of Jesus Christ. your cross as you wait for the crown. Tell the world of the treasure you found.
Comes again, for I believe
grand earth has quaked before. Moved by the sound of his voice, and seas that are shaken and stirred can be calmed and broken for my regard. And through it all, through it all, my eyes are on you. And through it all, through it all, it is well. And through it all, through it all, my eyes are on you. And it is well.
Still know his name. So let go, Abraham. You're the God of covenants and faithful promises. Time and time again, you have proven you'll do just what you say. Though the storms may come and the winds may blow, I'll remain steadfast and let my heart learn. When you speak a word, it will come to pass.
Great is your faithfulness to me. Great is your faithfulness. Setting the same, I will praise your name. Great is your faithfulness to me.
Faithful. still bless you. In the middle of the storm, in the middle of my trial, I'll still bless you. In the middle of the road, when I don't know where to go, I'll still bless you. In the middle of my storm, in the middle of my trial, I'll still bless you. When I'm in the middle of the road and I don't know which way to go,
turning lives around. Yes, it is, yeah. To you are way maker.
Hand the worker, promise keeper, light in the darkness.
Hey.
My God, that is who you
are. Let's sing this together. Even when I don't see it. Come on, even when.
Even when I don't see it, you're working. Even when I don't feel it, you're working. You never stop, you never stop working. You never stop, you never stop working.
Come on!
Even when I don't see it, you're working. Even when I don't feel it, you're working. You never stop, you never stop working. You never stop.
Above depression, his name is above loneliness. Oh, his name is above disease, his name is above cancer, his name is above every other name.
My mother's womb, you songs of deliverance. We've been liberated from our bondage. We're the sons and the daughters. Let us sing our freedom. Oh, 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 oh. You split the sea so I can walk right into it. My fears are drowned in perfect love. You rescued me.
Yeah. Has not yet reached a point where it could form a thought that could adequately describe the greatness of my God. And my lungs have not yet developed the ability to release a breath with enough agility to breathe out the greatness of his love. And my voice, you see, my voice is so inhibited, restrained by human limits, that it's hard to even send a praise up. You see, if there are words for him, then I don't have them. My God, his grace is remarkable. Mercies are innumerable. Strength is impenetrable. He is honorable, accountable, favorable. He's unsearchable yet knowable. Indefinable yet approachable. Indescribable yet personal. He is beyond comprehension, further than imagination. Constant through generations, king of every nation. But if there are words for him, then I don't have them. You see, my words are few, and to try and capture the one true God using my vocabulary would never do. But I use words as an expression of worship to a Savior who is both worthy and deserving of my praise. So I use words. My heart extols the Lord, blesses his name forever. He has won my heart, captured my mind, and is bound them both together. He has defeated me in my rebellion, conquered me in my sin. He has welcomed me into his presence, completely invited me in. He has made himself the object of my sight, flooding me with mercies in the morning, drowning me with grace in the night. But if there are words for him, then I don't have them. But what I do have is good news. For my God knew that man-made words would never do, for words are just tools that we use to point to the truth. So he sent his son, Jesus Christ, as the word, living proof, He is the image of the invisible God, the firstborn of all creation. For by him all things were created, giving nothingness formation. And by his word he sustains in the power of his name. For he is before all things, and over all things he reigns. Holy is his name. So praise him for his life. The way he persevered in strife, the humble Son of God becoming the perfect sacrifice. Praise him for his death. That he willingly stood in our place. That he lovingly endured the grave. That he battled our enemy and on the third day rose in victory. He is everything that was promised. Praise him as a risen king. Lift your voice and sing. For one day he will return for us and we will finally be united with our Savior for eternity. Eternity. So it's not just words that I proclaim, for my words point to the word, and the word has a name. Hope has a name. Joy has a name. Peace has a name. Love has a name. And that name is Jesus Christ. Praise his name forever.
Still know his name. So let go my soul and And through it all, through it all, it is well, Lord. And through it all, through it all, my eyes are on you, and it is well with me.